150 years, Kentucky has defined the world of horse racing. A sport rich in tradition, where fortunes revolve around the breeding and training of the perfect racing animal. But no matter how much money or effort is spent on this eternal quest for speed, there are no sure things. Next January.
And they're off!
For anyone who's ever believed in the dark horse.
But it's anybody's race right now.
Cheered for the long shot.
Here they come, fighting full position.
And rooted for the underdog.
Rounding the turn and barreling down the home stretch.
All bets are off.
I don't believe it, Matt. You've never seen anything like this. What an incredible burst of speed. Whoa, there goes the steeple.
Hey, you see, Roman, you gotta get your eyes checked.
I got that kind of time. You know how long it takes to get 2,000 eyes checked? Holy moly, he's flying.
He better win. We bet the farm on him.
See, Buzz, you look, but you don't see. I've always said that I have a keen eye.
Okay. Now, who needs the eyes check now?
You get out of here so the people can see what day the movie starts.
Please leave a little something on the floor. Flies need love, too.
Maybe jam a milk dud under your seat so I can munch on that later.
How about the little chocolate stuff with the little white snow caps on it? You like those?
I believe there's a hero in all of us. Gives us strength, makes us noble. Even though sometimes we have to give up the thing we want the most.
Baka!
Wait a minute, looking for you all morning.
You're late.
Always late.
Fired.
Look at your name. Your grades have been declining. You always appear exhausted.
I know I'm trying.
Where you been, pal? You don't return my calls.
I've been kind of busy.
Taking pictures of your friend.
Spider-Man
killed my father.
No matter what I do.
Do you love me or not?
No matter how hard I try.
Spider-Man dead.
It's the ones I love who will always be the ones who pay.
I can't keep thinking about you. I'm getting married.
I want a life of my own. I'm Spider-Man. No more.
Different.
I let things get in the way before. There was something I thought I had to do. I don't have to.
I like seeing you tonight, Peter.
Now on to the main event.
Octavius is going to put Oscorp on the map in a way my father never even dreamed of.
Crazy scientist turns himself into some kind of a monster. Four mechanical arms welded right onto his body.
Who takes Spider-Man's pictures? Where is he?
It's taking me off your loyalty to Spider-Man and not your best friend. Bring Spider-Man to me.
How do I find him?
Peter Parker.
Find Spider-Man, or I'll peel the flesh off her bones.
There are bigger things happening here than me and you.
Designer Alfred Lanning.
Identify. Murder's a new trick for a robot. Respond.
We need not murder him!
We're gonna miss the good old days.
What good old days?
When people were killed by other people.
My robots don't kill people.
That thing threw somebody out of a window. Is that registering with you?
A robot cannot harm a human being.
You trust them if you want to. We look to robots for protection. Imagine the loss of all that we've gained because of an irrational paranoia.
Does thinking you're the last sane man on the face of the earth make you crazy? As if it does, maybe I am.
Maybe you can be looking in the shadows all the time.
Inside, help me find out what is wrong with these robots.
Dr. Lanning suggested robots might naturally evolve.
I was hoping to see you again, Detective. Think of me as your friend.
Why didn't you just hand the world over on a silver platter?
Maybe we did. We're on the eve of the largest robotic distribution in history. There'll be one robot to every five humans.
How many robots have ever committed a crime? How many robots in the world?
None.
There is no conspiracy. What this is one mistake.
Oh, hell no.
Somehow, I told you so, just doesn't quite say it. I see you remain suspicious of me, Detective.
Know what they say about old dogs?
Not really.
Gotcha.
Since the beginning of time, mankind has searched for answers to the big questions. Where did we come from? Is there life after death? Are we alone? But today, in this very theater, you will be asked to answer the ultimate question. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? The SpongeBob SquarePants movie. The SpongeBob SquarePants movie.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Once upon a time, in a land called Los Angeles, there was a girl named Sam.
Orders up!
Who lived with her wicked stepmother.
There's something I've always wanted to tell you. You're not very pretty, and you're not very bright.
And her two evil stepsisters.
Ew! You got mail.
Not yet. Secret admirer beckons.
One day, she got an invitation.
I need to know who you are. Please meet me at the homecoming dance.
To meet her Prince Charming.
I need you to mop the floors tonight.
Fortunately, her fairy godmother appeared.
Let me deal with Mrs. Potato Head.
Go ahead, girlfriend.
Call me girlfriend one more time.
Okay, sorry.
From the Brothers Warner comes a fairy tale.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
I'll let you know. Let the rain.
That's not by the book.
Okay, it's time to meet Cinderella.
You are so dead.
I'm Cinderella.
I'm Cinderella.
I am very upset about this.
You don't look upset.
It's the Botox. I can't show emotion for another hour and a half.
Hilary Duff, Chad Michael Murray.
Thanks.
A Cinderella story. Please don't spoil the movie by adding your own soundtrack.
Thank you.
feet. Get a man.